7th of March, 2023. Biden warns Iran after U.S. forces clash with proxy groups in Syria. President Biden said that while the U.S. wants to avoid a wider confrontation with Iran, indiscriminate attacks on U.S. troops would not go unpunished.